Salute, comrades, and welcome back to Let's Play Sid Meier's Civilization 5. My name is Vadim, and we moving on. We're trying to reach a Siam border with the main of our troops, and yeah, little by little. It's okay. So actually, in my civilization, there is almost no, or even no, world wonders. Let's see. I don't remember how to watch it. Let's see. Tech 3, no. Demographic, no. Economic overview, maybe. No. Okay, in Moscow, none. Okay, never mind. So, no whatsoever. No. No world wonders. And they are little by little are built in a distant land, and it's getting worse and worse because. Let's see, let's fortify them for a bit. Because. World wonders gives you culture, and culture gives you social policies. So, by the way, can I adopt? Or oh yeah, I've adopted. I guess last turn or second to last. And what do I do? Piety, yeah, exactly. And you see, the population growth from now on isn't that good. Thing, because it, yeah, each population unit, or I don't know how to say it, each population point gives you minus one to happiness, or one plus one to unhappiness, rather. And because of that, it's sometimes wise to tell just no, do not grow anymore for a town. You see, there is such an option. You see where it is. No, let's see. It was somewhere here. Stop from growing or something like that. Shock you. It got to be somewhere here. Yeah, I don't remember. Oh, well, yeah, avoid growth. Okay. So let's see, they built something, they built Coliseum, yeah, plus to happiness, that's good. Let them next build granary, because it will make them grow faster. Okay, then moving on, the next technology, actually, let's open technology tree. I need to get to astronomy, yeah, so yeah, theology, education, pretty nice, but actually before that engineering would be nice, civil service would be nice, oh my god, and workshop would be nice too. I don't even know what to do. Let's metal casting, steel gunpowder, engineering. Fuck it, let's do engineering. Or damn it, I don't know. Yeah, fuck that, let's do theology. It's the point is no. Fuck it. Oh, it's so hard. Because lumber mill is a pretty nice thing. Hey, let's do a lumber mill and then astrology. Fuck it. Lumber mill is a pretty nice improvement, yeah, tile improvement. But the thing is that our workers, automated workers especially, they tend, as you see, they tend to cut forests. Yeah, and yeah, it because it clears the land and it gives you a slight. Slight production bonus, yeah. Once, just a single time. But you see, after you cut the trees, there is no other way to to replenish the forest. So it's bad. So let's send them. No, actually, I think you will not be able to get there in time, and you too. So let's just protect the border. Okay, once my general will arrive, that's it. They are going down. Okay, minus one to happiness. That's bad.
Salve.
So let's see, maybe they changed their mind and they start to be more friendly. Okay, oh no. They are too greedy. And maybe you, maybe Napoleon will do some nice move. But actually, no. You see, my sugar will be completed, let's see. In 3 turns, so that will give us plus 5 to happiness, I guess, so that's fine. Okay, who's attacking? Pirate boat. So pirate boat attacks me. That's very not nice on them. So yeah, let's prepare ourselves. Yeah, and I will hit them back just to, because I this way I could probably gain some experience and and that way I will. Have a boat. Yeah. Sorry for this. I'm just thinking what to do. Because I'm preparing to attack in this city, and it seems it's a quite nice city. It have it has a little bit of world wonders, so city, this a great wall, I think it's built there. So they require a road, and I already building one. So they are disturbed about my troops near their border, but actually, as you see, there isn't much troops on their border. Have a new unit? Spearman. Nice. And I cannot upgrade them to pikemans because, and it's not pikeman because I don't have a civil service yet. So we finally finished the road to Edinburgh from Moscow. There was just one tile left. Okay, I guess on the next turn we can start our war against them. So we choose a bonus to attack against naval unit, and with this bonus we can beat this boat easily. So next turn Let's see. My happiness is pretty nice. I guess sugar is completed. Yeah. And they loved me. Yeah. I love you too, guys. Sorry. Moscow needs... Let's see. Moscow needs library, of course. We need science. And... yeah, guys. You know what? You know what? We will start attacking them on our next video. But today, that's it. Thank you for watching, and comrades, you are dismissed.